might show you the books that I have today and then tomorrow, maybe. If you don't like any of those that I show you today, maybe tomorrow you can come and we can, like, look around together and see if there's another one that you like best than the ones that I show you already. Okay? Okay. Then let's do it that way. First, I'll actually need for you to, like, register to the library unless you already have. Okay, so we need to do that. So I'm gonna get my computer. Yeah, or it's just a few informations that I'll need. So let's start off with your name. Okay, that's a pretty name. You're welcome. Now, your last name, please. Number or your cell phone, it's whatever. All right. 9. And for the last thing, I'll need your address. Yeah, I know. But it's like the protocol, so we kinda need it. Yeah, sorry about that.
Lightning thief, I think, something like that.
second or the third, but I actually think it is the second. Not really sure though. But yeah, this is how it is. It's brand new, as you can see. One enough to take it, or if you, I don't know, maybe you want to see another one, so I'm just gonna leave it here for now, and then we decide later, okay? Besides that one, we have this one. It is about Hitler, and it's always very interesting, even though it's really sad to learn about these things. It's always important to remember it so it doesn't happen again in our society, because it was actually a really bad thing to happen, and it's good for us to have the knowledge about it so we can like prevent it from happening again. But yeah, so this is about the bond between Hitler and Hollywood. So the Nazism and Hollywood, I never actually read it, but it really sounds interesting. Maybe you like it, I don't know. But yeah, so it's basically how American cinema helped Germany and Hitler. So yeah, I don't know actually how it is. I don't know what arguments it used to support this theory, but it sounds really interesting, so maybe you like it, I don't know. So yeah. Last year, I think. but I think it's very interesting. They have the two ones, and yeah, it's really good. It's by Stephanie Mayer, and I think you pretty much know a lot of things about it since it's such a popular book, just like Harry Potter. Yeah, I don't want to compare them both, but you know, they're good books, popular too. So yeah, so it's actually really thick, but it's 2-in-1, so that's kind of already expected, but anyhow.
Over thinking and being sad over
wizard, and he gets sent to Hogwarts, which is like a school academy for wizards, and that's the thing that these books have in common. This one and Percy Jackson, it's always about kids that have like special abilities, and they got sent to camps with other kids. But that's, you know, it's really interesting still. But yeah, so this boy here, his parents died from this very mean wizard, and he survived. So it's the whole story about him. I don't know a lot how to tell you because I never finished it, but I know that it's good because a lot of people borrow it here. It's actually a brand new one, so you can buy it, but you can also just like borrow the other ones from the library. All right, then this leads us to the last ones, which is this big trilogy here. It's my favorite one in the whole world, and I'm all, and I've watched them all. It's the Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins. So this, it's the box, and it comes with three of the books, all of them. This book is really interesting and amazing. Oh, by the way, the fourth one just came out after years and years of these ones being released. So we don't have it yet, but you know, maybe if you come back in a little bit, we'll have it, and you can borrow it or buy it or whatever. But I recommend you reading these ones first. So this book or trilogy is about this girl named Katniss Everdeen, and she lives in this random universe, not really a universe, but a post-apocalyptic country called Panama. And they every year pick two, a boy and a girl from each district. There's 12 districts, and every year they pick a boy and a girl to send to the Hunger Games, where it's like a battle royale, and they have to kill each other and blah blah blah. And I'm not gonna tell you a lot about it, but she starts a revolution in these games, and this is all about it, how they're trying to end the whole district thing because it's unfair. And yeah, so this is like English edition, and it's actually really, really good. These are my babies, but yeah, you can buy it if you want. I have one like these, the box, in my house. But yeah, here in the library, you can buy it. But yeah, this is how it is. You see how pretty? It has this cover, but this is the real one, and this is kind of fabric. already know which ones you want. Okay, so which ones will it be? So Narnia, The Silver Lining, and Percy Jackson, and also The Hunger Games. Okay, and then I will write that down in the system. Let me just get the computer again. Total, and yeah, maybe I can get you a discount.